Hello students, in my previous class already you came to know that what is corrosion, what is the reason behind the corrosion and what are the effects of corrosion. Today we are going to discuss about the classification of corrosion. Generally corrosion is two types, one is dry corrosion or chemical corrosion and another one is wet corrosion or electrochemical corrosion. Now we will discuss what are the types, what are the reaction mechanisms regarding this dry corrosion and electrochemical corrosion that we have in detail, and also we will see what are the real life examples that we have, which is an example of dry corrosion and also which is an example of electrochemical corrosion.